Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Teresa. So Bath & Body Works is doing a flash sale, kind of, I guess you call it flash sale, this weekend, Saturday and Sunday only. And they're doing $4.75 full-size body mists and fine fragrance, it said, $12.95 candles, and $2.95 wallflower refills. So I went into my store to pick up some items because yesterday the Black Friday deal, 3 for $3, like buy three gift free, wasn't really a great deal unless you were getting like big ticket price items. But I finally got a little pink bag. I do have the red one, so now I have a pink one. I actually have 3 red ones. I don't have a green bag yet, but let me share what I picked up. So I did end up picking up all 4 full size in the Emily in Paris collection. I know I said I wasn't going to get Lavender Luxe, but I decided to just so I have like the complete collection. So, and I do have the minis as well, but I did get the Macaron Cloud, which is Macaron Delight Parisian Spun Sugar Pink Berries. And to me, this smells like Cotton Candy Cloud. Some people think it smells different. I guess it just depends. But I do think the body wash smells different. I get almost like a lemon cookie or some kind of lemon, like macaroon, I guess. And I still get like the cotton candy smell too, like the berries and the spun sugar type smell. But overall, I do really like this because I'm a big fan of Cotton Candy Cloud. So I enjoy the scent. And then I got the full-size Paris Amour. A lot of people love the packaging, like the red packaging and the gold. And this is French tulips, apple blossoms, sparkling pink champagne, sandalwood, creamy musk. This is a returning scent, an old school scent. And I think it's so pretty. It's a sweet, very sweet floral. Kind of reminds me of what I would have worn as a teenager. But I love like sweet scents. I'm not mad at this. I actually very much enjoy this type of floral. And I believe this is the only new one in the collection, which is Champagne in Paris. And I love the pink, gold, and black. And this one is Champagne Spritz, Elderberry Fizz, Lily of the Valley. It's very sweet, like fruity berry scent with the hint of the floral from the Lily of the Valley. It's kind of sparkling, very similar to Champagne Toast, but different. Different enough. And then Lavender Luxe, really pretty too. I think they did a really great job on the packaging, which, oh goodness, Lavender de Provence. I know some people say it perfect. I'm not one of those. Flirtatious Jasmine and Vanilla Crush, which is pretty much the same as the lavender from that clean routine that we had recently. But it is a pretty vanilla lavender. I enjoy lavender and I do think this is kind of smooth. And I feel like it would be really nice to wear before bed. I enjoy lavender because I feel like if I have a hard time falling asleep, this scent relaxes me. So I do want to get the body wash and the cream. Now for wallflower refills. I did pick up 4 of them because I don't have a ton. I only have 2 left over. So I did want to pick up holiday ones. And I picked up Mrs. Kloss Cocktail. So this is your more fruity one. I smelt it in store. And I want to say it smelled like a cranberry fruit punch. And like it had some strength, at least in the tester. Yeah, it's sparkling cranberry, pomegranate juice, and frosted citrus twist. The associate at the store said this one was her favorite. And then Snowflakes and Cashmere. I picked this up because of my daughter. It's like one of her favorite scents. And it says vanilla cashmere cream, caramel woods, frosted clementine. It smells just like the body care, like a creamy, cozy vanilla. And then I got Christmas Cabin, which I actually really liked when I smelt it. It says new scents of the holiday. And it's spice, clove, crackling fireplace, cozy cabin. I can't really remember how it smelled, but I do remember it, I liked how it smelled in the tester. And then sugared snickerdoodle, which says it's a holiday favorite, which is warm spices, creamy vanilla, sugared musk. And I thought this smelled like a sugared snickerdoodle, like the candle. Is it like a more of a gourmand type scent? So I'm very happy with those. And then I did use a reward. And I got the Emily in Paris pocket back, the camera. And I just thought this is so cute. In the show, she has like a camera phone case. And it's not pink, but it's cute. So I like how they did this for the show. Yeah, when you hit the button, you can take a picture, so it's a little interactive. This one retails for $12.95. So my total discount was $89.75, and I spent $33.50 after taxes. So I am pleased with my little haul. I'm not going to shop until body care sale, which I believe it's starting on the weekend of December 12th, which will be all body care, and they will bring out new scents. I believe it's going to have tie-dye, the cozy cashmere, and the watermelon one. So I definitely want to shop those that sale to get those scents. And then for SAS, we should be getting the other scents, like the Malibu one and all that. And I just want to say right now, like the Northeast is expecting or already getting like a really bad snowstorm. I know it's all of like Western New York area, the South towns, going down to like Erie, Ohio, Cleveland, Ohio, because Lake Erie is very warm. So it's a lake effect storm. And also Lake Ontario is very warm as well. So it's affecting that side of the U.S. or the New York, like Watertown, that area. And they've been getting blasted with snow. I know Lake George was getting quite a bit of snow yesterday as well. So just everyone stay safe, stay home if you can. I know it has affected travel. My daughter is actually in New York City and her bus got canceled, but she was able to book another bus. So just fingers crossed that she makes it home tonight. And I know a lot of parts of the thruway are closed, like down in Dunkirk. It's really bad. And also I believe like Rochester, that line was shut down. I don't know if it reopened or not. Maybe because if her bus, she was able to get a bus. And also Pennsylvania is getting hit pretty bad too. So yeah, I'll probably take some photos right now. And where I live, there's no snow, but I was literally a town over and they were getting hit pretty well. So it's just crazy how this snow band works. But okay, guys, if you're affected with the storm, definitely stay safe. Don't drive. Don't leave the house if you don't have to. And I will see you guys in the next one. I did film my December scents, so that video should be up shortly after this. But okay, guys, I hope you all had a wonderful Thanksgiving, and I'll see you guys later. All right, bye.